out there and start driving.
The only one I would consider is
the size of the damn shit is the only thing that deters me from it. Full size.
And it's, that thing is fucking capable, right?
I'm
about to put about $100, $200 worth of. No, I'm about to put portals on that bitch.
That's the problem.
It's not that I don't, it's not that I need them. I want them.
I'm ripping them off.
Really?
I'm ripping them off. I'm going straight out.
I'm about to five, four. I'm about to go over to New Red later.
Well, you get it over with quick, man.
Yeah, you got a good point.
Pass that gate off.
That
we set it up there. Once they pass, you're started.
Cool.
I came here to drive up the rock.
Oh, okay.
What's that?
You can literally set your truck in that gate.
We're going to try.
Hold on. Stop. All right. You ready?
Yep.
Go. And time is starting.
What's the challenge? In this line, everybody comes through. This is like one of the toughest.
Thank you.
drive your truck around.
Nice one, man. Nice and smooth. Yeah. Nice smooth. All right, Frank and Cuba. She's watching everybody run for her. She's got a theory. Wipe off everybody's good luck, drive right through it, right?
Hit one. You got at least hit one.
You need to watch the level.
You want to do the other one, Max, or are you doing this one?
Yes. You can literally pick your truck up and put it right here if you want to. Or you can drive on it.
Well,
yeah. Time don't start till you get to that gate.
Yeah.
I remember you bought this. You know how long ago that's been?
So you can set it right there, huh?
Yep, you can set it. Oh, back up a little bit. Bring it back a little bit. There you go. Ready?
You'll have to go to the left and drive your tire up over that gate.
Okay. Two for two, boys.
Okay. You're allowed to drive your tire to the left and go up over that gate?
Gate go to the sky.
All right. You just got to ask because everybody else, they say if you don't touch the tennis ball, they let them get over there and pull a winch, raise the tire over and drive right past.
That's ridiculous.
Well, I know it. That's what I said. It was right at your fault there, buddy. No, we're not your fault. You were there. That's what them rules were. I'm like, really? Okay. Watch them do it. In front of me,
I don't make
them
put the wheels on one. It's a shame that they're a badass
box to have got.
He's got another rules.
Justin's trying his best to get home.
Take a
few,
though. Take a few, though. I think you get to home and crack it. Last game, crack it. Yeah. Crawling back?
That's good. Well, I've been more into the scale aspect.
I've been a big fan of BRXs.
1 minute, 41 seconds.
Come on in. Dominate it.
Yeah. I just hope that my truck don't break on the way through it. No. Not really.
Nice
face on
his back.
You happy
James
with that? For sure.
Shave,
man.
That's
good.
$1,500. You're lucky there wasn't a rock there, bro.
He caught it on his foot. That's safe. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that tricked me today. On a line, I usually don't have. Oh, no! I don't know.
Got
all worried. Yeah, I had it. That was it. A line, I climb all the time on fight. Jitters. I should have climbed something else first this morning. Yeah, I can't get over from the bottom. I can't get my right tire over enough, usually.
Horses ready. Get your front tire to get to that gate. You can set it up there. Time has not started yet. Right there.
Right there.
All the way back here. Stay wind. And you're on the clock.
Well, that's hard.
change in the score sheets. I don't like them there. You do too.
Yeah. I just got some tick marks. I don't know what for. I guess everything's worth the same amount of points.
Pretty close.
You got to be close to 3 minutes.
Minute and 50.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I know. Oh.
There you go. You got it. You got it.
Okay.
30 seconds left.
Oh, God.
Excuse me. 40 minutes.
Oh, sorry.
Kelly,
get up there now.
There you go.
Okay.
5 seconds in.
But also when you pull a winch on it, I pulled myself up after.
I'm gonna watch what's looking.
The little walk. I went from the lay down.
Mark, you can do it.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out how I'm going to attack this.
That's if you got tracks. Yeah. I'm going to do it to this one.
Yeah, some people start with the tires up on the damn roots.
Spock, back off.
Over there. Start running down the steps.
Time starting.
As soon as your tires cross it.
Never heard of that.
Gate's dead, so don't worry about the gate. That gate, because you cleared it, so anywhere in here. Gates killed, so just get
there. Get up there?
Yeah.
Get there. And then go up around here?
Thank you.
stop, dude.
As soon as the, you know, as soon as the tires go through, is your.
Slower.
Said it was too easy.
All right, Max, how are you today?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. Got your truck set where you want it?
Yep.
All right, I'm going to start the time on your move.
Slow-mo, bro.
Can I put that up right there?
That's it. Make sure that you cleared that first pitch, you can pick it up and set it right behind that in front of there.
Thank you. Huh?
You can hit it.
I don't know.
Appreciate everybody for coming out. Y'all have taught me a lot today, and we plan on implementing some small minor changes to refine this and make it even better. But one thing we did realize is that we did not discuss DNFs. DNFs have to be, in order to be competitive, have some sort of penalty. So I had to implement, for all intents and purposes, DNFs are worth 40 points. So it's like taking out four gates if you don't finish. That was a change, and that's on me. But that we're gonna move forward from this, and that'll be from all comps here on out on the loaded dice platform. So this is something different than we've done out here. We've never done anything like this out here. So don't think you got to go out and build a new truck so you can get on the podium at the loaded dice comps. We're not. I don't want you to do that. If you want to, then I'll do all I can do to help you get a better built truck for that. But in third place, we had a tie. Third place, we had a tie with Daniel and Sam. So what I've done is, as I give you both, we could do a runoff. But instead, and we'll do runoff from here on out, and I'm good with that because this was a test.
Round one.
We did make a change on what we broadcast this event to be, and I'm giving both of them a free crawl here.
Thank you.
So in second place, the second place driver's name is Joe A.
Yeah.
Where you at, Joe?
Here you go.
Good job, Joe, man.
Yeah, good job.
Joe has been here for the last 2 or 3 weeks, man, and this is great. Daniel has been taking videos of this all day, and he actually threw that into our second place
prize.
Nice. You got a set of wheels and a nice patch.
Good job, Joe.
And then first place has got one heck of an add-on from Daniel, the videographer. He's added, this is 1 of 100 limited edition USTE 2023 patches and the servo I discussed. First place goes to Steve S. Steve S. Good job. Great job driving. I know you drove the wheels off of it on course one, so good job. Other than that, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. And if you have your trucks, I'd like to get a picture right over here on this corner. We just stack the trucks up, stand in front of it, and give one group pick, probably. Just for the record.
Thanks, guys.
Our first one, and y'all.